The late, great Bob Weber is the newest member of the KMA Sports Hall of Fame, joined by his son, Doug, following the induction ceremony. Doug, a great event going on here, and your dad's able to join elite territory in the KMA Hall of Fame. What does an honor like this mean for your family, and what do you think your dad would think of this honor?
My dad would be very proud to receive this honor. He thought a lot of this community, and he thought a lot of this conference, and it was always special to him to win and compete, and this would have been an award that he'd been very proud of. And we just want to thank everybody in our community. With everything that's going on, he would have been a strong piece of this puzzle, and he's sorely missed.
You got the chance to watch your dad coach growing up. What do you think it was that made your dad such a great coach?
He was a tough coach. He got the best out of all the boys that he coached. He had the support of all the families in town. He had the support of the whole town. And when the kids went on the field, they were ready to win, and a lot of the times they did that. So,
what do you think were some of the biggest accomplishments that the teams your dad led were able to accomplish?
Well, the undefeated seasons in football meant a lot to him, but the four state consecutive track titles were the mantelpiece, because he always believed that, you know, if he got the kids to go out there and give it all in track, that they were going to become excellent football players, and it went hand in hand, and the weights and the discipline, and it worked out great for him. So
congratulations to you and your family on this honor.
Thank you. I appreciate it.